There's the C1. Wait. That looks like...
Bayek?
My friend! My brother! Shit, it's good to see you. What are you doing in Fayum?
I heard this was a good place to prosper. But I never expected to find you here, Ketzer.
What can I say? I heard the call of the arena. Can you believe it? I am a gladiator now. Huh? But come, let us talk. And drink.
I'm telling you, Bayek, I am so close to my dream. If only I was given the chance, I know I could become champion. I mean wealth, luxury, fame. What more could a woman want? Huh?
That's why I came to Fayum, to make a new life for myself and bury the past. But I was turned away from the arena doors.
So you have finally given up trying to put the world to rights. Good. Such things are impossible. Felix is slow to trust outsiders. But do not worry. With my backing, we'll soon be fighting side by side. First, we drink. And in the morning, we can go to the arena for the proper introductions. It's good to have you here, old friend.
High position, Gere.
Morias para que vas matatura vestir.
Robin, eh?
I should be cautious around here.
Hey, what?
Hey, I cannot escape.
Thank you.
Oi, tis mizonos afrosinis.
I don't want you playing with him. The man beast lives there.
Seni.
The man.
People of.
The. Anyway.
Things are often not what they appear. I should talk to this man beast.
He might be possessed by Sobek himself.
He's too crazy to be the man
Sobek
beast. He never does anything
with
but pray.
His mouth.
He is keeping the victims of Sobek.
Sobek eats while he makes.
There is meat in the bath.
Ha'amun, Seti and...
Aye.
This...
That is...
Can you...
Flesh. This place is a damn...
We should leave
anything.
Him alone. This poor child.
This place is a damn slaughter yard. But I cannot tell if the flesh is human. In all my years as a Magi, I have never seen anything like this. It is floating here from somewhere farther upstream. My friend, do you...
I... Go away from... Sobek, eat!
I will not get anything useful out of him.
Sobek eats with his mouth. He with a pointed teeth.
Neck. More body parts. Where are they all coming from? More blood in the water. Seems to be coming from that cave. By a moon, what is going on? Death.
Hello? Who's there? Please, help me!
Thank
who?
The
big.
Say, I'm get.
I will find a way to the market. This embalmer has given his last show.
Right position, Gere. Hot! Stay there!
Hanichiru!
So that the merciful will keep you and your children safe.
Semu, Herharu?
Clear the way!
Huh?
Morias para... Oh.
Strikes. The poison
bites. Do people
bites.
Really enjoy this?
I watch light fall.
Hurry!
Sick man. That is an end to its evil. May the gods deal with those who watched his shows.
Thank you. Ça me vexe.
Que
coup.
Oh. Oh.
This place is heavily guarded. Whoa.
Oh, you're a pretty innocent.
I saw the beasts with my own eyes. Everyone is...
What happened?
Where were...
What boy? A ruined tower. I cannot leave the boy alone in the desert. I must find him.
Hanichu.
Oh. Minons of Set. You cannot stop them.
Whoa. This must be the ruined tower the madman spoke about. All of his story was insanity then.
My business.
There are
a village.
If you go,
then I.
You are brave.
Come if you want to. My duty is to save my father.
You are just a boy, but you have the conviction of a man. Your father would be proud.
We have to hurry. The desert will take us if the hyenas do not find us first. Follow me.
Yeah. Your father! Are you certain he lives?
No. But I have to try. My mother passed many floods ago. I do not remember her. My father raised me alone. I have to return his horse to him. Alive or dead, he will need it in the afterlife.
Sandstorm! We must face it straight on!
I don't have the time to wait. If he lives, I will save him. If he does not, I will honor him with my death. And we will ride through the field of reeds together.
You must stay here. The way forward is dangerous. I will do everything in my power to rescue your father.
Saving my father is my duty, not yours. I am not a boy. I am Rahotep of Dionysius, and I am going.
I am Bayek of Siwa, and I will not take you into danger.
You are not taking me. I am taking myself.
Ah, damn you, Rahotep. Should have tied you to a tree.
You have only just met me, yet I have answered all your questions truthfully. I am going to save my father. You have no duty here. You cannot forbid me anything. I am not your son.
You are not the only one with a duty. I am a Magi, and my duty is to protect.
Magi? There are none of you left. Just Philakes who sack our villages and kill our mothers. Protectors are corrupt. We need new Magi. New protectors.
We need people and Magi to be as one, Rahotep.
I don't see it. Is the goddess the answer? Cleopatra?
I cannot say for certain. But someone has to do what the Magi did. Honor and Egypt are both died.
I will have children and teach them, so that honor will live on in them.
Stay low. We're near the bandit camp. Their guards can see us.
Rao.
All right. See the look?
Yeah.
Hey!
You hear that? Eyes open, Zan.
What? Hey.
Who are you?
You cannot escape!
are vigilant. Villagers, let's go.
We need to leave this area. Quickly, this way. The left horse is over here.
Hurry, let's go.
Is everyone okay? Where is my father?
Rahotep, I'm sorry. The demons took him to the crocodile pit. How can anyone fight them?
Demons do not bleed as these do. Listen to me. Each of you owes your life to my father. Turo, remember he took a lashing to protect your daughter's honor. And you, remember he crossed the desert to get your sick father a healer. Now my father needs you. If he lives, we save him. If not, we avenge him. Either way, we fight!
Truly, you are your father's son. You are right, Rahotep. Demons or not, we will follow you.
Are we ready?
We have been ready since the day the demon bandits attacked.
We ride to safety!
Oh. Must keep my bearings.
Hey, what?
You should not!
my range! I can hit him!
A friend. Can you walk? We need to get you out of here.
I don't think so. I can't see. They tortured and blinded me. There is a dock outside of the camp that is safe.
Father, you live. What's wrong?
The demons have taken my eyes, but they could not take my son. You saved me, Ryotep.
He saved us all. He slew 5 of the demons alone. I saw it.
Ryotep, you are a man today. You have earned your horse. I can no longer lead. You must lead us now.
Father, Bayek of Siwa is also here. He fought with us.
You will always be honored at our village. We will make a feast tonight. Will you join us?
Your son is brave. I'm glad to have helped him. Though I doubt he will need help in the future. He will lead you well. Now, I must go to hunt my own demons.
I want this man to be my partner.
As it happens, the Iberian was torn apart by lions yesterday. I may have an opening. And if Kenza vouches for you?
You will need a title if you're going to team up, though. How about the Siwan Warriors?
I think the Guardians of Siwa would be more fitting.
Is that memorable enough for you?
I have heard worse. Come inside. Where combatants wait their turn on the sal. What you smell is sweat, blood, and not a little offal. If you are predisposed to shitting your armor, this is where to be. There is no pharaoh or god in the arena to protect you, Magi. This is where you will probably die. Try to do it with drama. It pleases the crowd. On the off chance you live, you will be rewarded with glory and fame. And another chance to die. Such is the short but luminous life of a gladiator. All right, who do we have? Ah, there is Callistos. Callistos, a former soldier of Ptolemy who claims to know how to handle a sword. Horus, he was my best fighter once, but age ruins us all. He's not much more than a bedpan now. He trains the novices.
Is that armor from Ptolemy's army?
Most of the fighters cannot afford their own armor. In any case, it is soon ruined. The army does not miss a few suits here and there, and it adds to the authenticity. Speaking of authenticity, in the arena, you use the weapons I give you. There are no exceptions. You already know Kensa, whose glowing but suspect recommendation brought you here.
Bayek! Crocodilopolis welcomes another champion!
Or another bag of blood and shit. I want to see if he can fight. And who better to test him than the one who recommended him?
What do you say? Ready to draw a sword, old Magi?
Let's see if you have improved.
I promise. Not bad, old man!
How is that for old?
Nick, I thought I had you!
You need more style and flash, but you have got a pleasing vicious streak for a sand dog. Okay, Kensa. You've got a new partner. We open the door soon. Be ready.
These are the scraps that Felix wants to throw our way. They make a poor meal, my brother.
I'm going to slice off your balls and feed them to you. Main obstacle to glory. The Gallic brothers.
I know who they are.
Hanichiro.
We are in. Are they screaming for our blood, or for theirs?
Any blood will do. No such thing as innocence. Do not stake your blade, brother. They certainly will not. Every man here knows the risks.
You have taken to this new life easily.
Can you see the look on their faces? Oh, they adore me, Bayek! The men, the women! I get everything I want!
Zero, good stuff. These two sand bandits are tougher than they look.
Keep fighting like this, old friend, and we'll catch the eye of a wealthy patron.
And what then?
Then a whole new world of opportunity, my friend. The best gladiators are sent on special missions and earn more coin than you can imagine.
Then let us make sure they notice us.
Victory for the Guardians from Siwa! The new darling of the arena!
Pairing you two toastabers was one of my best ideas.
I...
Great. The...
What?
God... For...
If what Kensa says is true, any of the gladiators could be working for the Crocodile.
We are...
Yeah.
Oh! You will have...
The best way to reach the Crocodile is to beat the Garlic Brothers.
Philip,
you have... George!
Then that is...
Fight!
Yeah, then...
How often do you fight lions?
Only when Felix can get them. They are much more expensive than men volunteering for a beating.
There seems little honor in killing animals.
Kill or be eaten by a cat. It's caged. We will be fine. As long as we go free.
Shemeta and the slave girl are unstoppable. More ferocious than wild beasts.
The lions were caged.
There are no rules in the arena, Sammy.
I am only keen.
Then...
Is Kensa okay? Holy Anubis. I have to win this.
We must keep up!
You look just about finished!
Thank you.
sorry I left you to fight alone, but I hear you did me proud.
Felix sent you out on a job. Who was it for?
I'll tell you everything in good time, brother. Just know that our future has never looked brighter. This is it, Bayek. Our big moment. They will build monuments.
Here are the contenders to the crown. The Guardians of Siwa. Undefeated. Unmatched. It's the Gallic. The Gallic Brothers are defeated!
You killed the child to Jadia! That is the least you deserve!
Light us! We didn't kill her, I swear!
We have done many terrible things, Siwan, but the murder of the child is not one of them!
All hail the new champions!
We were
the Guardians of Siwa!
Capture the girl and take her to Berenike! To the crocodile!
It was she who drowned the child, took a book from her, ordered a stone tied to her ankles, and pushed her in the water. There was nothing we could do.
This is the real reason you came to me, isn't it? To uncover this Petra, this crocodile. Bayek, why didn't you confide in me? Huh? I would have helped you.
You're a mercenary, just like them. I couldn't take the chance.
What fate awaits the fallen?
No.
Will it be life?
Quiet.
Or death?
You know me better than...
Death.
Bayek, you have to know!
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Shadia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city, Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Henut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.
There's the granary Hotefres spoke of. There's the granary Hotefres spoke of. The crocodile must be inside.
Are you enjoying your new station, my champion?
Yes, my lady. It is everything I hoped it would be.
You will want for nothing as long as you stay by my side. As long as you are... As long as you... Yes.
I do not want to kill you, Kensa. But look who you serve now.
Who else did I have left?
Shut it up!
Murdered by one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
أتأكد ذلك منك يا أربعة.
موسى أيدوها على الحمقى.
Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
تذكر عليك التخلص من الهدف ثم استعادة الانيموس.
Well, they're definitely planning to kill me.
You've been living in the mind of a trained assassin for the past however many hours, remember? So get ready to rock, Killer Queen.
I'm ready, American woman. They're using bows, not guns. Why?
Guess they don't consider you much of a threat.
Huh.
They're almost on me! Going dark!
المطبخ وغرفة المعيشة فارغان من سقف واحد. طبقات غرفة النوم والشرب.
هل كان ذلك منك يا أربعة؟
Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
تذكر عليك التخلص من الهدف ثم استعادة الانيموس.
ما كان هذا؟
سيغما اثنين حالتك؟
لن تهربي مني الحقيرة!
Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
تذكر عليك التخلص من الهدف ثم استعادة الانيموس.
Well, they're definitely planning to kill me.
You've been living in the mind of a trained assassin for the past however many hours, remember? So get ready to rock, Killer Queen.
I'm ready, American woman. They're using bows, not guns. Why?
Guess they don't consider you much of a threat.
Huh.
They're almost on me! Going dark! How's it going?
Bad. I have to do this. It's them or me.
لن تهربي مني الحقيرة.
هل كان ذلك منك؟
Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
تذكر عليك التخلص من الهدف. ثم أستعد.
How's it going?
Bad.
كل شيء على ما يرام.
I have to do this. It's them or me.
علم يا ثلاثة واصل البحر
نلت منك
Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
تذكر عليك التخلص من الهدف. ثم أستعد الأنيمس.
Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
تذكر عليك التخلص من الهدف. ثم أستعد الأنيمس.
Well, they're definitely planning to kill me.
You've been living in the mind of a trained assassin for the past however many hours, remember? So get ready to rock, Killer Queen.
I'm ready, American woman. They're using bows, not guns. Why?
Guess they don't consider you much of a threat. They're almost on me! Going dark! How's it going?
Bad. I have to do this. It's them or me.
الشجار يخرجها من مخبالها على.
No, don't. Please. No.
ما القضاء على.
دي. Oh, دي. No.
If you're listening to this, you work for Abstergo, and I'm dead. Do me a favor, and make sure Sophia Ricken hears it. My dream was to work on the Animus Project. I waited 12 years. Waiting got me nowhere. So I built an Animus that lets me access anyone's memories, even ancestors not my own. I even witnessed the origins of the Assassins. Artifacts, tombs that were supposed to be stuff of legends, I found them. By killing me, you've lost all this knowledge.
I understand why you thought I had to die. But did you have to kill my best friend? Why did she?
Oh, Habibti, I should have listened to you.
I wonder how hot a fresh in Henuta. I should visit them. I've killed all these Nekatiadet. Polydorus must be told. To Heraklion. Thank you.